The dawn of the 17th century was the arrival of the Europeans. In 1608, the first European settlement was established by the French explorers, notably Samuel de Champlain, who founded the city of Quebec in New France. By 1670, the British Empire wanted in on North America. They sent their ships, and when they arrived, they outnumbered the French 18-1.
But they weren't the first peoples to settle in North America. The indigenous peoples had been in North America for over 12,000 years. When the Europeans first discovered the First Nations, both groups were wary. While indigenous peoples knew the land, Europeans arrived with foreign weapons and firearms, ultimately giving them an advantage in physical conflict. But alliances were forged.
Europeans sought to make alliances with indigenous peoples as a way of maintaining peace, providing access to natural resources, and gaining alliances in trade and colonial wars. For this reason, treaties were made. In 1876, the First Nations signed the Treaty 6 with the Crown. Treaty 6 was the surrender of Indian land rights. After 1879, the Canadian government used increasing hunger among the indigenous peoples to force them onto reserves. And thus began the genocide of indigenous peoples.
In 1831, the first residential school was established. Thus, the schools were created to drive the Indian out of the child. They were the result of European colonialism. As Europeans explored North America, they brought changes to every aspect of the land and its people. It's the reason we are here today, and remains the most significant part of Canada's history.